watching the movie, and thanks to you and, of course, him, it was amazing, Oster's negotiation skills. And like you said, it was all spontaneous, and you had no training. So I was just wondering, over the years, I know you have retired after that, did you ever have an opportunity by the government or the private sector to pass on any of your experiences of such give it to the law enforcement? So any incident like this has happened, and I've talked to journalists and all, they never had very good hostage negotiation trainings in Bangladesh.
Our country is a great country, but also a strange country.
Yeah.
It's a great country.